blessed day, everyone. This is Blessy Montana Malcolm, and welcome back to Blessy's Vlog. For today's video, I'm going to show you how to make a frozen birthday table centerpiece. This table centerpiece would be nice for your birthday decoration at home. And this is so easy that anyone can do. We need 4 pieces of purple small balloons and 8 pieces of pink small balloons. Also, we need 1 long balloon and the manual air pump. Now we have everything we need, let's get started! Finished product. And if you want to see more videos related with this, please don't forget to like and subscribe and click on the notification bell so that I see you again on my next video. Stay safe, everyone. God bless. Bye.